Our approach is very much profiting from lack of change rather than from change.